Hi everyone, welcome you all. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Jmeter on Windows operating system. So first of all, we need to check Java is installed on your system because Java is prerequisite to install Jmeter. So to do this, let's open your command prompt on Windows. And here you can just check Java is available or not. You can just type one command called java-version. So this will give you the Java version. So once we have Java in your system, then we can start downloading Jmeter and we can install. So let me show you how to install Jmeter. So let's go to Google and here just type download Jmeter. So now it will go to Jmeter official website. So Apache Jmeter. So click on this particular link. And here you can see different type of Jmeters available. All of them are support Java 8 plus, so earlier versions are not supported. So here there are binaries and source codes are available, so we need to just go for binaries. Okay, so here currently we are working on Windows operating system, so we need to download this particular zip file. So let's click on this zip file. Now it will start downloading Jmeter software, so it is almost 56.9 MB, so it will go very faster. So once it is downloaded, we need to keep this particular zip file somewhere in your C drive or E drive. So let it download. All right, so now it is downloaded. So once we have downloaded, just open this in your folder. Now we got the zip file and get it this zip file and put it in C drive. And here I'm just unzip that particular folder. So first of all, let's unzip that particular folder. So right click and extract. So once you have extracted, so we will see a lot of files inside this particular folder. So here Apache Jmeter 5.5.1. So it is extracting all the files. So once it is extracted, just we can copy that particular folder and keep that in C drive or D drive, wherever you want. So this is the exact folder. So I'm copying this folder and putting that into a C drive here. So I'm just copying the folder inside the C drive. So because all the major softwares are installed in C drive itself, right? So I'm just keeping the C drive. You can also keep this folder or any other drive. So let it copy. All right, so now it is copied. So once you have copied this, this is a latest version of Apache Jmeter. Then open this particular folder. Now here you can see different type of folders. So just go to bin folder because all the Jmeter libraries are available inside this folder. So in this particular folder, you can see a bat file, so which is available. So here jmeter.bat. So if you are currently working on Windows, we need to run this particular bat file to launch your Jmeter. Or if you're working on some other operating system, you have to run this jmeter.sh file. So currently we are working on Windows, so that we need to just run this bat file. So how to run this bat file? Just double click on this bat file, then it will launch a command window like this. Then it will launch Jmeter UI. So let's wait for a few seconds. So now it is giving some message. Let's wait for a few seconds. All right, so once we have waited for a few seconds, then it is launching my Jmeter UI. So if you see here, the bat file is launched my UI. So you can just minimize this window. Then this is your Apache Jmeter UI. Okay, so here you can see. So you can see a lot of menus here and test plan, all the different options. So in the next video, I'll discuss about all these things. So this is basically how we need to install Apache Jmeter, right? So in the next video, I'll show you how to install this Jmeter on Mac operating system. So that's all for this video, guys. So thanks for watching.